He's a very smart prince. He's a prince who prepares. Knowing this time I'd run from him. He spread pitch on the stairs, and I'm caught unawares. Well, it means that he cares. This is more than just malice. Better stop and take stock while you're standing here stuck on the steps of the palace. All right, what do you want? Have to make a decision. Why not stay and be caught? Should I give that a thought? What would be his response? But then what if he knew who I am when I know that I'm not what he thinks that he wants? Or then what if I am what a prince would envision? But then how can you know who you are till you know what you want, which I don't? So then which do you pick? Where you're safe, out of sight, and yourself, but where everything's wrong. Or where everything's right, but you know that you'll never belong. And whichever you pick, do it quick, cause you're starting to stick to the steps of the palace. It's my first big decision. The choice isn't easy to make. To arrive at a ball is exciting and all. Once you're there, though, it's scary. And it's fun to deceive when you know you can leave, but you have to be wary. There's a lot that's at stake, but I've stalled long enough, cause I'm still standing stuck in the stuff on these steps. Better run along home and avoid the collision. Though at home they don't care, I'll be better off there, where there's nothing to choose, so there's nothing to lose. So I'll pry up my shoes. Wait, though, thinking it through, things don't have to hide. I know what my decision is, which is not to decide. I'll just leave him a clue. For example, a shoe. And then see what he'll do. Now it's he and not you who'll be stuck with a shoe in a stew, in the goo. And I've learned something too, something I never knew.